Good morning, everybody. Good morning, Paul. Let's start facing the bar in sixth position, please. Let's go. And. Line up your knees with your toes. A little bit open there, Chloe. Stretch the spine up, breathe in, shoulders up.
Welcome, everyone, to the rehearsal studios of Dutch National Ballet in Amsterdam. We hope you're having a wonderful World Ballet Day. I'm Wendeline Wijkstra, this is Alejandro Zwartendijk. We're dancers with the company, but today we'll be your hosts. And please let us know in the comments where you're watching from and what you think.
Thank you, Wendeline. Yes, we are indeed very excited, so please comment, let us know what you're thinking. We asked you on our social media channels what you would like to see on this very special World Ballet Day, and we received a lot of responses, so thank you guys so much for those. There were, however, two things that you were most excited to see, one of which you can probably already tell is a full ballet class.
This season is extra special for us, as Dutch National Ballet celebrates its 60th birthday, and we'll be hearing more about that from our artistic director, Ted Bransen, who will be joining us for class in a little bit.
We'll also interview some of the ballet dancers who will answer some of the questions that you, our followers, have sent us. And we will be joined by Associate Artistic Director Rachel Beaujean, who will talk more about the upcoming production of Raimonda that is being created at this very moment. Make sure you stay until the end because I have some very I have some news that I'm really excited to tell you. Today's class is taught by Charlotte Chapelier and our pianist is Paul Lewis. Enjoy.
Enjoy.
Tombez demi-heel, demi-tour, stay left. Turn into the left and long. Good. Let's go plie in four positions with second arm up, please. And. Place the left shoulder blade. Good, let's go to the left. And back equal. At the back knee. Good, let's go first position and preparation. We go to the front and in and carry to the side and bring to the side and me and stretch and back and in and carry to the side and first brush heel on top and me and stretch. We go on the end, ta ti ta ta. And in and carry side and two to the right papa and two to the left papa and one papa papa and in carry side and one with the other leg. We close six position and we go to the left, so to the front, in out, carry à la seconde, one to the first, one à la seconde, demi plié. We come back exactly the same, we are two tendu, the same combination, two to the right, two to the left. Let's go, a slow four, please, Paul, let's go. And. Square shoulders and hips, and brush. And carry. And brush. Strong arm string. And back. High standing leg. Pa 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 e ta. And heel on top. So no cambre, flat back. And six. Articulate little toe. High standing leg. Shoulder at the bar. Use the floor in and out. Strong hamstring to bring in. There's three accent at talier front, same to the back, yeah? So we go un, et deux, et trois, et talier. Et un, et deux, et étroit est un lié. We go four à la seconde, two, and the three, and the four, and carry front, and carry side, et un, deux, stay, stay, out, et deux, et trois, est un lié, et un, et deux, nice épaulement, on this one. We go four, close fist, fist, three, and four, plié back, plié side, et un, deux, trois. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, plié 5, relevé 6, détourné 7, 3, out, un lié, same to the back, 4 à la seconde, carry front, carry side, 3 to the first position, let's go, and, ta, pa, et, ya, pa, 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 ta, et pour moi, and drop, ta, et, ta, 2, et, 4, cross, front, plié ça, et un, et ta, cross your hips, épaulé, little bit lower arm, yes, et back, et ça, et, bord de bras, vite, faster, deux, trois, quatre, et stretch. Petit enveloppé, same thing à la seconde. And one, and two, coup de pied, two de fist. And one, two, coup de pied, two de fist. Two de back, but attention, two de front, and the side, changement de pied, and the side, changement de pied. And one, and two, and back. Same à la seconde, two, and front. Et two de front, et two de back, et side, changement, et side. Then we have my petit relevé, ta ti ta ta, little bit slower pull for this one, ta ti ta ta, to the front, ya, to the back, ya, to the front, lift the bar, six, détourné à la side. To the front, enveloppé, same thing à la seconde, then we go, to the back, changing leg, to the front, side changement de pied, and side changement de pied, let's go, and, et un, et deux, et un, j'étais enveloppé, this time j'étais enveloppé, j'étais, and this time we go past a change, Same relevés in the passes. Please, 6-8, not too fast, please, Paul, let's go. And. And in. And open. Second. Toi la seconde, plié, go de pied, one. Et 1, et 2, et 3, et 4, et 5, et 6, et 7, et 8. Plié, second, et 2. Plié, second, et 1. And we do that 4 times. 4, 5, 6, 7. Plié, tata, et 2. Plié, tata, et 1. Et 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Open, et side, et 1, et 2. Open, tata, et 1, et 2, et 3, 4, et 5, et 6. Et 8, et 1, et 2, et 3, et 4, attention, distance, vous pliez soutenu à the side. 8 cloche, pliez coup de pied à la seconde, 2 in, pliez coup de pied à la seconde, and 1. Let's go. And. Et pas. Et pliez, out, in. À la seconde, we come back to the allongé. Faux suivis. And the 6, and the 7, and the 8. We go back malin to the five.
I'm here with our artistic director, Ted Bronse. Thank you for joining me, and thank you for opening the studio for World Ballet Day. It's been a rough year with lots of uncertainty and stress, though luckily we've had a lot to look forward to. Can you tell us a little bit about what the atmosphere has been like?
Well, I think we're very lucky in the sense that we've been able to keep working throughout the year, throughout where other companies were completely closed and couldn't do anything. We were in the studio working, we were in the theater creating, we were performing, sometimes for audience, for live audience, and sometimes for online. We did a lot of projects, and I think I'm very proud of the company because I think you all just stayed with it. You were so strong together also, and I'm just really proud of the way as a company we've been able to do with it. Now, of course, we're so happy that we can actually perform for a live audience again. And we've had our first series, our first program, and it was just wonderful to feel the response of the audience, because in the end, I think live performance is what this art form is all about.
It's true, the opening of the season in this September felt fantastic. It was really like the world opening up, and we feel blessed. Can you tell us a little bit about the rest of the season? What can we expect?
Well, this is our 60th anniversary season, and we've chosen to bring works by choreographers created for the company and choreographers who are associated with the company. So the whole season shows the heritage of the company, but also the future of the company. We bring in works from Tour van Schaik, who just recently turned 85. At the end of the season, we bring a whole festival of the works of Hans van Manen, one of the most important choreographers the world has today, who will be 90 at that time. We're bringing our Nutcracker. My Matahari is being rehearsed right now and will premiere next week. Rachel Beaujean is working on a new Raymonda, a big classic which has never been performed in Holland before. And we have a new program made in Amsterdam by four upcoming and choreographers from our own company, including world famous David Dawson, but also some of our young creative associates. So lots and lots of things to work on and to look forward to.
Fantastic. It sounds like a very festive and inspiring season. Thank you for your time. Have a fantastic day. Thanks.
Thank you and happy World Ballet Day.
Cool, let's go to the left, ladies and gentlemen. And we go fondue to the front, plié carry, transfer. Same thing to the back, papa, plié carry, transfer. One à la seconde, and plié, carry back, and plié. Pique passé, and we stay in a balance, seven and eight. Beautiful fish to start again. One to the back, plié, pique. One to the front, plié, pique. One à la seconde, plié, carry. This time we go plié, petit battement, back, front to go to the other side. One to the front, pique. One to the back, pique. One à la seconde, carry to the back, pique. Stay, stay, stay. In a two, please, Paul. Let's go. And toes. Thank you, Santa. An outstanding leg. Back, plié piqué passé, and cross, cross, tuck. I'm second, allongé, I'm second, allongé, plié. Donc petit battement back front to go to the left, tac, tac. Press, bro. not standing me. Good. Three frappé, three cloche, twice. Et un, deux, trois, et cloche, cloche, cloche. Et un, deux, trois, et cloche, cloche, cloche. Tombez, tombez. A, plié, push. Et un, deux, trois. Un, deux, trois, quatre, out. Et un, deux, trois, cloche, cloche, cloche. Un, deux, trois, cloche, cloche, cloche. Demi-heel, demi-heel. A, plié, push. Et un, deux, trois. Un, deux, trois, quatre, out. Un, et deux, et coup de pied. Double plié, lift the heel, be deeper, passé. Again the same, papa, to the attitude, allongé, six, détourné, à the side. We have three brush, three cloche, same thing to the back. We have a tombé, coup de pied, à la seconde, plié, push, et out, 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 and the trois, quatre, out. Two, please, but let's go, hey. Hey, brush, back. Tombe, tout le pied. Un pied, push et out, out, out. Un, deux, trois, quatre, out. Soft fingers. And demi heel, demi heel. Et out, out, out. Good. Et un. Et tout le pied. Plier, tibia. Et passer en front. We go brush 90 degrees single and double. Attention, front leg goes to the back, ta 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 ta, and the double. And the 90 and the single and the double. Back leg goes to the front, plie stretch, ta ta ta, and the double. Paul will give them a little halanti to go to the other side. Out and single and double. Front leg goes to the back, we open the tenor and a double. Yeah, 90 degrees, everything. Let's go. Un grand rond de jambes. Tap, pap, pap. And out. Tap, grand rond, out. Back leg to the back. Tap, pap. Et rond, rond. 90. Et rond, rond. Attention, no ballon et rond de jambes. Et out. Pap. Et rond, rond, out. Other side. And good. Adagio, ladies and gentlemen, today we go passé, plié, passé, plié, passé into the foot, six, et grand rond de jambes, seven, to the second arabesque. Piqué attitude, plié again, to the passé, attention, this one, no plié, just little penché, mini, mini, to the fouetté attitude, we rise, allongé, and eight. Passé, plié, passé, grand rond de jambes, seven to the second arabesque. Piqué attitude, long, passé. Just lift and grand fouetté with a little down. Not complete penché, but a little down to go to the fouetté attitude. Little hand down to the allongé. Let's go now. Let's go for adagio. And. l'épaule, main to the foot. Écartez, écartez bien, long, long, long. Et hop, strong pose. Et down. Square hips. Very good. So, grand battement, we start la tendu. Yes, here we go. And the one, papa, and pass it, tata. And the side, ta-ta-ta-ta, and the passé. Attention, we change here. And the front, and the front, and the cloche, ta-ta, and we go three, un, et deux, et trois, détourné à the side. Tout de front, enveloppé. Tout de side, oh, attention, we change leg. Effacé, un, et deux, battement cloche, tout de croisé, and now we push the arabesque three times, two, and we plie, arme à la seconde, détourné à the side. Deux grands battements enveloppés, toi la seconde, effacé, cloche, three arabesques. Let's go. And. Pa, 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 pa. Et. Gros et tôt. Et gros. Effacé, front. And the cloche. Allez, confort. Et papa. Et papa. That's it. Okay, we start with tendu. Yes, please. So we go tout de front, un, et deux. Enveloppé et rond de jambes. And the temps en lié. And tout de back. And the one, and two. This time, relevé. Second, and croisé. And croisé. Tombé, pas de bourré. And two. Pa, 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 épaulement, and the elbow. Reach to the third, arabesque, and two, pa, pa, pa. And two à la seconde, and plié, relevé, press, and croisé, croisé, and tombé, pas de bourré. Tout de front, enveloppé, rond de jambes, temps lié, tout de back. Tout à la seconde, plié, second, relevé, arms up, plié. We close to the croisé, détourner to the croisé, effacer shoulders, tomber pas de bourré, and finish. Let's go not too fast, please, Paul, and. Volé, pa, pa, et papa, ta, and open, and reach, and two, et carry your chest, heels forward. Resist, et croisé, croisé, et tombé. And find your neck, brush in and out. Da. Brush in.
I'm joined by the wonderful Salome Livrashvili, who will answer some of the questions that you, our followers, have sent us. So Salome, a lot of people are wondering about partnering. What if it doesn't work with your partner? Have you ever been in a situation like that?
Well, I think, first of all, in our profession, doesn't work. This word doesn't really exist because you really need to make it work. You spend several hours in the studio to make things work. But on stage, of course, it's like different business because anything can happen because you're so present. And if something happens, you really need to collect yourself and just keep going and put on the smile, and hopefully audience will remember only good things.
So smile is the answer, then it'll work. And last question. You always look great on stage, but people are wondering, do you do your own makeup? Do you have to be good at it?
Well, thank you. We always do our own makeup and hair, unless you're doing some special role, then our great cap and grim is helping us to do the special makeup. And I don't think you need to be perfect in it, at least I'm not. It's a process, like dancing, you can never learn enough, so it's a working process, I guess.
Thank you, Salome.
Hey. And over. Arm goes up. Good. Ebole. And strong back. Croise. Croise. And right heel. Back. Good. Open. And down. And find your neck. Resist, 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 voilà. Good. Last time, Paul, please. And. And left arm. And right. Bring arm up. And hips, hips, croise, and tombe, and up, and open, turn out the standing leg, and tuck, now heel forward, standing leg, voilà, bien, et tuck, tuck, et croise, efface. Okay, adagio, we go tombe forward, one, and two, and arabesque, reach, 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 and passe, tout de plié, and we have a grand rond de jambe, tout de side arabesque, épaulement, and pique passe, tout de fist, and we take a balance, coup de pied, tout de attitude, just tout de effacer, allongé, and tombe, pas de bourrée. And reach, petit coup de pied, reach, and first arabesque, and reach, and passe, nice épaulement, this one, when you écarte, écarte, and a big step, and pique, passe, to the fifth, and coup de pied, balance, to the attitude, nice heel forward, you go to here, allongé, tombe, pas de bruit, step, step, arabesque, grand rond de jambe, pique, passe, to the fifth, balance in attitude, allongé, pas de bruit. Let's go. And. Yes, please. And to the leg. Hold. And passe. And press, lift, 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 lift. And pique. And stay coup de pied. Shoulders down. Little landed on beautiful fingers. Coupe, tombe. Allez, challenge your center forward. Heel on top. Reach, 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 grow up. Along the leg, bien, press down, relax the weight, good, and heel forward, and reach, good, let's go second group, and croise, croise, croise the shoulders, yes. And place it and grow. And lift. bending heel forward. Turn out the arabesque. Turn out the arabesque. Yes. And reach. And place it. And grow. Pa. Yeah. Écarté. Good. Épaulement and up. Nice. Turn out the arabesque, turn out the arabesque. That's it, good. Good, one more time, please. We repeat this one, let's go. And. Precious demi-toe. And heel on top. Place the standing leg. And back. Press down, press. Lift. Toes. And up. Long neck. And up. Vite l'allongé en dedans. And reach with your chest. Bien. And forward. On top, nautical foot. Turn out the arabesque. Strong toes. Yeah. Good. Soft fingers. Croisé. Last group, please. And effacer shoulders. Find your neck. That's it. Big step, demi-point. Drop your shoulders. And turn out the arabesque. Yes, that's it. Croise the step, croise. And brush attaque coup de pied. And passe and to the fifth. And attaque coup de pied. We go passe to the écarté. We go two en dedans, tata. And tombe et pas de bourré. And two en dehors, first time. Three or four for the second time. First time, two. Allongé. Here. So we have a brush, 45 degrees. Plié coup de pied, relevé, passe to the fifth. 45 en demi-point. Attention, strong back on this one. We go to the croisé. Tata. Tout en dedans, pa, tombé, pas de bourré. Tout en dehors, tout défendu, tendu. Yes, in the mazurka, please. Front, plié, passé, fifth, 45, plié, croisé. Tout en dedans, tombé, pas de bourré, en dehors. And. Croisé. And brush. Press down. Shoulders down. 45, plié. Croisé. And up. Fifth. Bien. And reach. Just to place it. Good. Tendu. Bien. And brush. Square hips. Drop the sitting bone of the passé. Drop the sitting bone of the. Voilà. Very good. Et tac. And travel. second group, please, let's go. And. And brush. Passe. Croise fifth. Arms up. Second. And up. Good. And bring standing heel. And tombe. So careful.
I'm here with Connor Walmsley. Hi. Nice pirouettes.
Thank you. It was a good day again.
How's class so far?
Good. Really enjoying it. Charlotte's always got a lot of energy, so that's fun. Yeah, happy to be here on Wild Ballet Day.
Great. A lot of our followers were wondering, how often do you take class and does it ever get boring?
That's a good question. I mean, I would say class like at least 5 times a week. I know everyone has their different thing, but I prefer to do that. Otherwise, I'd probably get annoyed at myself because I'd get worse. But that's personal. But boring, I wouldn't say boring per se. It can be difficult. It's a very hard profession. But of course there's days when you might be a bit fatigued and it's harder to like get the engine going, then it can be a bit difficult mentally, but it's part of it. There's always things to work on. So that's fun, yeah. You might try something new each day, it keeps it fresh.
And I guess we're also used to it, right? It's the moment to work on your technique, to warm up. It's a good start of the day.
It's quite therapeutic. It's like breakfast. You just go in and you're like, you feel better now, hopefully.
Yeah, it's true. And we were very curious, what age did you start dancing? And generally, do you know around what age people start?
I think it depends from person to person. I started around 13, 14, I think, which is a little bit later. But I think a lot of girls, some of them are like brought straight away to the ballet class and then they've got it from a very young age. But I think it really varies, actually. A lot of my friends started later. Some of them, yeah, from a very young age. I think.
So how old were you when you knew you wanted to be a ballet dancer? Do you remember?
Yeah, that's a good question. I think it was actually a bit later for me because I tried it. I always wanted to dance and I did ballet and I actually thought it was too hard and like strict. And I was like, this isn't fun. But I think once you get into this routine of like the how strict it is, you begin to love it. And then, yeah, I guess around 16, I was like, kind of like it.
I got that. All right, have a great day. I see you in rehearsals. Bye. Enjoy.
And relevé attitude. Preparation. Two pirouette attitude en dehors, to finish. Pas de bourrée, tour de croisée. Two pirouette attitude. To here and many chaînes. 5 and 6. And the lamp dog, plié relevé arabesque. Yes, once with music, please, Paul. And up and develop it, chasse and stay and push. Pas de bourrée, back heel and one behind and chain it. 6 and lamp up, stay. Let's go and. Good. And tuck. And you can press down. That's it. Voilà. Good. Long neck. Et ça. Hop. Place your elbows. Elbows like this. Rotate the elbows here. Rotate the elbow here. Rotate. So not this way. Yeah. There's the turn out in the shoulder, and the same on the turns. Yeah. Let's go to the left. And hey, and nice elbows. Elbow. Voilà. And again. Voilà. Good. That's it. So tip weight a little bit more forward. Voilà, very good. That's it. Right side forward, forward, forward. Voilà, and the same. Voilà. Big chassé. Travel, step. Changement tendu plié. Et un relevé, ta-ta, tout de fils. Un relevé, ta-ta, tout de fils. Et un, et deux, trois, et quatre. Détourné, changement tendu plié. So not as fast, of course, boy. Quatrième relevé, tout de fils. Second relevé, tout de fils. Et un, et deux, et trois, et quatre. Détourné, changement tendu plié. And, il y a pata, 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 pata. And. Ta, 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 ya, pa, 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 pa. That was the drop. And the four, two, et trois, et quatre, détourné. Changement, stretch plié. And back heel. And side. Back heel forward. And the quatrième. Don't jump on the point, press down. Press, no, don't jump. Voilà. Attention, not big jump yet, just place yourself. Back heel. ta ta ta, and both develop. Pa attitude, pa 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 attitude, and both develop. Attitude, ta ta ta, attitude open, and chasse, and develop it to the croisé. Yeah? Attitude, ta 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 ta, ya ta 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 ta, chasse, chasse, pique, développe. Alors attention, not plaf plaf, yeah? Little bit open on this one. Let's go. And. Ta pa pa pa, eh ya pa pa, ta ya pa pa, and da, bon, and step, fix, and. Fix, fix, and up, fix. And up, and up, and up. Standing heel on the developer, and standing heel, voilà, good. And draw a vault, and step, fix, and tap. And, allez, cave on top, especially gentlemen, yeah, don't let it go turning. Come on top, and come, voilà.
Here I am with Joseph Varga, one of our principal dancers. Hi, Joseph. How are you feeling today?
Oh, it's nice. It's hot. We are working hard, so it's all good.
Something a lot of people are very curious about is, what does a day of a dancer look like?
Well, we start like this, as everybody can see, and then it really depends on the repertoire we are doing. So you start in the morning with a warm-up class, 1 hour, 1 hour, 15 minutes. Some people like to still do a warm-up before, a little bit of weight training or during the day. And then we have rehearsals up to like 6:30, 6 o'clock, so depending on the day.
So lots of busy days with full rehearsals. How's your body feeling? You doing all right?
My body's quite okay. Thank you for asking.
Yeah, tell me.
Yeah, well, soon we are starting in Mata Hari stage rehearsals, so exciting.
Fantastic. I'm wondering, do you have any advice for aspiring dancers? Is there anything you would like to pass on and tell them?
Well, I would think a few things, perhaps. Well, work hard, but work also smart, not just hard. Keep learning. Be like a sponge. Take something from everybody around your surroundings. And most importantly, I would suggest not to forget why you are there, that you love dance, and keep that passion for dance until the end.
I think that's fantastic advice. Thank you very much, Joey. Have a good day. See you later.
Petit allegro, yeah. Glissa, jette, glissa, jette, glissa, jette. I'm in a bourma, and t'enlever. Chasse, attitude, t'enlever, chasse. Tant de flèches, saut de chat, pas de bourrée, et quatre, glissa, jette, three times, two first time out, third time in. Coupez, t'enlever, chasse, change, I'm to quatrième arabesque. T'enlever, attitude, so same turn out that in the second exercise, jump. Chasse, tant de flèches, take again. So the chapa, the bourrée, 4 et 4. Once with music, Paul, please. And. Et jetta, ta jetta, ta ya, et ta up, et up, et up. Ta, et ta, ta. Jette, jette. Il frappe. you noticed, first shakat, I'm preparation. Second shakat, arms open. Yes, please, make sure you go flat, otherwise we're in the mirror very fast, yeah? And, Jeté and the step assembly. Two seasons in the first arabesque. Make sure you land in fifth position each time. Piqué, failli, tombé, coupé, jeté, step assembly. And grand season. And. And the step. Chassé un piqué arabesque. Chassé grand jeté, tendu un grand jeté, tendu. We go first arabesque et deux. Double assembly, one single for the ladies. Gentlemen, tombé, pas de bourré. Fifth to fifth, tour en l'air. Ladies, tombé, pas de bourré. Two pirouettes en dedans et ne relevez les two arms. Yeah? So we have a glissa, ta 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 yam. Pa 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 yam. Chassé un grand jeté. Ta-ta, un grand jeté, ta-ta, un first arabesque. C'est un grand assemblé, send the leg for the jump. This one for the turn. Tombé, pas de bourré, tour en l'air. En pirouette en dedans for the ladies. Let's go. And... Thank you.
What a wonderful ballet class. Thank you to all the dancers, our ballet master Charlotte and our pianist Paul for all their hard work. Now, before we move on to the rehearsal of Raimonda, I would like to announce some news that I'm very excited about personally. Dutch National Opera and Ballet is on TikTok. I know, I'm excited as well. We've launched our account today. You can find us at Nationale Opera Ballet, the same handle as our Instagram account. You can find the tag also in this post, but please first stay to watch our Raimonda rehearsal, and after that, you can go to TikTok and give us a follow. Now, get ready for an exclusive sneak peek for the upcoming Raimonda production that is premiering in our theater the 11th of February, 2022. I'm joined by Rachel Beaujean, Associate Artistic Director of National Ballet and the choreographer of Raimonda. Welcome, Rachel.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you. I'm
glad.
Excited.
Good. I have some questions for you. So, who is Raimonda?
Raimonda is a Hungarian duchess. Before Hungary was the country it is now, we in the Middle Ages, there were many states. So she's a duchess-to-be of Bélovár. And hence the third act in Hungarian style, like everybody who knows Raimonda knows that act. And we see her life through her eyes throughout the production. And Ted Branse wanted this story to be of today. And if we could paint a picture today of an ideal world where everybody can make their own choice, then this is what I've tried to do in the libretto. And so, yeah.
Beautifully told. Thank you, Rachel. And you've talked about it a little bit now, but why did you decide to change the previous choreography of Raimonda?
Well, first we Ted Branson and I thought of which production is necessary for a big classical company like we are to still have on the repertoire. And we do most all important productions, Sleeping Beauty and Swan Lake, Romeo and Juliet, and this is one we never did. And the reason to do the full length, because some companies only do the third act because of the difficult story, the reason to do the full length is because in all the other acts there are beautiful variations and ensemble work that we want the audience to see, and they have survived time. And so we just have to make sure that they are the beautiful stones in a new setting that they are, and that we can share them with everyone. And that was the reason for Raimonda.
That's so exciting. We're so excited to see it. Now, last question. What are we expecting to see in this rehearsal?
Well, at the moment we're preparing for Mata Hari, and of course all our rep has to continue since we're back from this corona crisis. And what we're going to see now is a Panaderos, which is in the second act, which is Abdrahman with his Spanish crew. It's made, actually, I made it in February in the pandemic on the junior company. And I've just recently been able to teach it to the company, but it's not rehearsed. So everybody's very, very nervous. So I'm going to rehearse it. And then after that, we see a pas de deux, which is about the enchantment of Raimonda. She's interested in his world, in everything he has to offer, and she tries to feel what it's like and to grow closer to him, and they do. And it's a very important moment in the ballet because it's where the two of them meld together, as it were.
Well, thank you.
All right.
Enjoy. Thank you.
Okay, dancers, let's start. Young is ready, yep, in the corner. And don't be nervous, it's a rehearsal. I've told them already, so let's try, yeah? Okay, Olga, please.
Thank you.
guys. Good. Okay, we had a bit of a false start there with the music, huh? The boys, you weren't ready. So I would like to do that beginning just one more time. And Connie, don't get nervous, don't start too early. And maybe, Maya, you can be in the picture a bit more, like in the beginning when Jan comes towards you so we see you otherwise, and then you can always go back off, yeah? Let's try that very beginning so we got that tight, yes, and then we'll stop and we'll continue where we stopped here. That's right. And look at him. Good. That's better. Stay, stay, stay. Chuck, chuck, and. And quick turn on that. Da 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 da. And kick and stop. That's right. Okay, guys. Thank you, that was much better, yeah? That's much better. So let's continue where we stopped after the first push and Tanleve step, yeah? That's where Young's in the middle for his pirouettes. Where are you guys? After that, yeah? Okay, Olga, do you know where the first jeté section is and then we continue after? No, much further, where we stopped before. Jeté, guys. Great. Okay. Thank you very much. Now we go on. Normally what happens here, I know, Young, you haven't really rehearsed this, so very good. What normally happens, I think there will be an applause. So you will go a little bit to the center, and everybody will wait. Yes, he bows. You back off. And music starts, and Maya will start. It's a bit shallower here, guys, so maybe start a bit more in front, so we have more space to go to the back. Yeah? So let's say we've done our bow and we continue to the next part, please. Okay, Olga.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, very nice, very nice. Thank you very much for this sneak preview without rehearsal. So thank you, everyone.
That was so good.
Oh, thank you so much. That was it for us. Thank you so, so much for watching. And of course, we hope very much that you enjoyed it to get a little bit of a sneak peek and to have an idea of what's coming. Don't forget to subscribe to all of our channels.
TikTok, especially.
TikTok from now on, fantastic. And we hope to see you very, very soon. All our love. Bye.
See you soon.